mapenzi yamekaza gongele na nyundo waswahili na mani.
And yes, ladies and gentlemen, you are most welcome today. And you are very most welcome to today's coverage live from Benjamin and Packard Stadium. And yes, today we are going to have South Sudan vs. Ethiopia right here. And yes, we have still, it's just 35 minutes past 3. And the game is going to start exactly at 4. So tell a friend, to tell a friend that the game is almost kicking off. And once again, you are almost welcome. All you have to do is just to share the link with your friend and family so that they are able to watch the game right away from Tanzania. And yes, if you have friends and family who are around, just tell them all the way heading to Benjamin and Parker Stadium is open, and feel free to join us right here. And yes, for those who don't know, this is African Nationalist Qualification Games. And yes, this African Nationals Championship qualification match, which is taking place today. And yes, the previous game we had Ethiopia playing South Sudan, and the game ended draw. And today is the second round where we are having South Sudan playing home and Ethiopia playing away. And we're looking forward to a fair play between the two teams. And as you can see, Ethiopia are warming up seriously, as well as South Sudan team. And we're looking forward to watch a great game that is going to be taking place right here at Benjamin and Parker Stadium. Feel free to join us right here. In case you are around, all you have to do is just to come over to Benjamin and Parker Stadium and watch the game live. And in case you are not around the country, feel free to share the link with your friends and family so that they are in position to follow the game live from Benjamin Parker Stadium, Tanzania, Dar es Salaam. And yes, it is IMC Ronnie behind the mic, who will be covering to you the whole game till the end. And I wish you all the best. Thank you.
You might السلام عليكم. Thank you. Thank you. clips of him.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
And yes, ladies and gentlemen, this has been the results of the game. South Sudan 0, Ethiopia 5 goals. Thank you very much for watching the game. Until we link up next time, have a blessed day.